Hey y'all, welcome back to my channel. It's your girl Maya and I'm back with another video. So as y'all can tell by the title, today's video is going to be about how I customize and slay a synthetic wig. So before we get into this video, y'all please excuse my hair. I only have it like this so that I could put the wig on. Usually I will do braids, although the wig may lay flatter on my head if I had braids. I'm just not gonna do it because it's gonna be a longer time. When I found out this package came, I ran to my package and tore that thing open so fast. Like, please stop myself in the middle of doing it because I actually want to give y'all an honest review. I know that if I went ahead and looked at it, it wasn't gonna be my honest review, so. But let's go ahead and get to this video. So this wig came in this little black box. It had this little pink thing on it. But like I said, I ripped it off when I was trying to be thirsty or whatever. This is the wig. It comes in this little net. So far, I feel a little bit of it. Feels soft, y'all. Okay, so I'm happy. Aside of that, we have a little wig style guide. It came with this. And inside, it shows you how to put on your wig. Styling it actually shows you like literally everything you need to know. It got the care instructions and like how much heat you can put on it because it is a synthetic wig. So y'all, I kind of sped through a little too fast, so let me tell you what I should have told you in my intro. So this hair is synthetic hair, but it is a very affordable wig. I looked up a couple reviews myself and I seen that a lot of people was liking it, so I decided to try this wig out myself and I thought, why not share it? So far, my first impression is it's super thick, y'all. Like, this is a really, really thick wig. I like the lace. It is 13x6, so the whole front is supposed to be lace. You can do different parts. What I see under here is it's not a lot of lace right here. It's not really a 13x3 anymore. It's just like a, why do I keep saying 13x3? It's supposed to be a 13x6, and it don't look like it to me, like on the edges right here at least. The wig is soft, it's silky, it's a little bit brighter than I thought. I thought it was gonna be a little bit toned down because I did not know it was gonna be this blonde. Y'all, I got a big head. This is really gonna fit me, and if y'all got a big head, it's gonna fit y'all too, okay? So it comes with 4 combs. This is all lace in the front. Yeah, it's a little lace in the back, and I guess it's so you can put it in a ponytail. It got the adjustable straps, which I love. I see it has some baby hairs. So I already know I'm gonna go in and pluck it some more myself. So if you wanna see how I customize this synthetic wig, then stay tuned. So right here, I see it got a little tangle, but it's like nothing too major. There's not really much shedding, like probably like 1 or 2 hairs. But so far I'm liking it. Let's go ahead and try this wig on now. Y'all, I really like the way this lace is. Like, I feel like it's just gonna blend right into my skin. So now that I braided it up, I don't know if y'all can tell. Got me a little stiff braid. So now y'all braid it up, you gonna wanna take y'all cap.
Girl, you a walking trophy. You a walking trophy. My girl, you a walking trophy. Yeah, your friends, them a walking trophy. Tell a girl, say, girl, you know, say you're pretty from your barn. Walk out, girl, you not try hard. Them girls, they not pretty in a real life. You're pretty from the gram, man. You're pretty in a real life. Your body look good, set right, set right. You think don't know, pussy, well, tight, well, tight. Body clean, have a solid light. And your skin just a glow like pepper light.
Sit on bonnet, makes life
Pino. Body like a 5-course meal, bring a knife and fork, love the dumpling. Kill him with the style. Step out the road, everything gone wild. Grandma, you're pretty in a real life. You a walking trophy. You a walking trophy. My girl, you a walking trophy. Tell your friends I'm a walking trophy. Girl, you know say you're pretty from your bond. Walk out, tell you not try on. Them girls, they're not pretty in a real life. You're pretty from the grandma, you're pretty in a real life. Your body look good, sip by sip. You think to no pussy, feeling tight with me. Body clean.
Okay, so now that I'm done, this wig tangles a lot. It's cute for like going out for like, not even, I ain't even gonna sing y'all out. This wig is cute, but I wouldn't really go out in it and then spend a whole day out with it, cause it'll get tangled and all types of stuff. So if I was y'all, if you wanna wear this wig, wear it in the house. Take some cute pictures with it. Wear it on Halloween, I don't know, but I don't know if it's all that good to be wearing it outside, y'all. It also looked really cute as a braid too. Even though I did like kind of sloppy, y'all can obviously just do it your type of way. You can do a fishtail, you can do any type of braid, twist, do whatever you want. I just wouldn't wear it down. This is actually a 22-inch. I know y'all see me looking right here. I'm looking inside the mirror. But anyways, y'all can spice it up any type of way y'all want. To be honest, I wouldn't wear it down. Another thing I wanted to say before I let y'all go is the Got To Be Glue free spray, it didn't work for me. Like, my edges, like, it just didn't work. And I don't know why. Y'all can definitely try it. It probably just didn't work for me. I'm definitely gonna try it again because I'm the type of person who don't like to give up. So if you like how I slayed this synthetic wig, you can go ahead and give me a big thumbs up, comment, and subscribe, and I'll catch you in my next video.